Dear student of standard 8, welcome back to my economics class. Hope you are fine by the grace of Allah. Today I will start a new chapter, that is chapter 14, lecture 1. So by seeing this picture you can understand that is our chapter name is SDG or Sustainable Development Goals. At first, what is sustainable? Able to be maintained at a certain rate or level is called sustainable. What is development? Positive change of any situation is called development. But it cannot be termed as sustainable development if the result of development is something adverse. Now, what is sustainable development? Sustainable development is a holistic approach where natural resources will be utilized proportionately to meet up human needs without damaging or making them harmful. Rather, precautionary measures will be taken beforehand to reduce the harmful effects, considering the probable impacts. So before discussing the SDG, there are MDG, that is the UN Works for Global Peace and Mutual Cooperation. The first attempt taken by UN was MDG, that means Millennium Development Goals, for the period from 2000 to 2015. There are 8 goals of MDG. These are to eradicate extreme poverty and hunger, to achieve universal primary education, to promote gender equality and empowerment of women, to reduce child mortality, to improve maternal health, to combat HIV or AIDS, malaria and other diseases, to ensure environmental sustainability, and global partnership for development. These are the 8 objectives of MDG. Now, SDG or Sustainable Development Goals. In its continuation, the UN declared global aims for sustainable development on 25th September 2015. It is called Transforming Our Sustainable Development World. There are 17 goals, 169 objectives and 230 indicators for sustainable development. And within 2030, Bangladesh will try to achieve 17 goals of SDG. Now, I will discuss about the SDG goal, but not elaborately, because in Standard 7, I have discussed all these 17 goals elaborately. So these are, number 1, no poverty, zero hunger, good health and well-being, gender equality, clean water and sanitation, quality education, affordable and clean energy, decent work and economic growth, industry, innovation and infrastructure, reduce inequalities, sustainable cities and communities, responsible consumption and production, 13, climate action, 14, life below water, 15, life on land, 16, peace, justice and strong institutions, and lastly, partnerships for the goals. Now, importance of SDG in the perspective of Bangladesh. If our country succeeds in achieving SDG, the positive result would be as follows. At first, the gap between the rich and poor will be reduced. Our country has already succeeded in achieving. Bangladesh has turned into a lower middle income country by achieving MDG. Now we have to achieve the SDG if we want to build digital Bangladesh and become a middle income country by 2021. And by this, the gap between the rich and poor will be reduced. If poverty is removed from all spheres of life, then the state will be able to ensure the fundamental needs of the people. Number two, our nutrition demand will be met. So, in this case, our nutrition demand will be met if sustainable agriculture system is implemented. This will result in hardworking and healthy people, and a hunger-free society will work for skilled and competent human resources. Number three, people will be conscious if quality education is ensured. So in this case, if quality education is ensured, the people will be more conscious, and this consciousness could play a vital role in solving various problems of the citizens. Number four, gender equality, pure drinking water and sanitation, new innovations in energy sector, equality and opportunity in employment will take place. Number five, building infrastructure, conservation of natural resources, taking proper steps to mitigate climate change will be easier. So in this case, here, building infrastructure, conservation of natural resources, taking proper steps to mitigate climate change and pacing with other countries will be easier. That means especially balance among the animal kingdom and natural biodiversity will be maintained. And desirable urbanization, balance between production and consumption, social justice and good governance, global partnership and cooperation will get preference in the development activities. And besides, it will be easier to take coordinated steps to solve citizens' problem. Bangladesh has been implementing SDG with a view to making the best of the above stated opportunities. The development agencies under United Nations are providing support for Bangladesh to implement SDG. So dear student, today up to this. So over here you will memorize the what is SDG, what is development, and the positive result of SDG. So thank you everyone. Stay at your home safely. Goodbye.